Anything could be hiding in the dark. Anything.
I'm not afraid of the dark. I'm afraid of what's in the dark that I cannot see, because it's so dang dark, so dang dark, so dang dark, so dang dark, so dang dark. There might be a ghost in the dark. That's pretty unlikely, but there and that's arguably even more frightening. There might be a sudden level change, like an unexpected step down. Your foot is still up in the air when your brain thought it'd be on the ground by now. There might be some fungus, cause they like it where it's dark and moist. Wait, are we talking about mushrooms? Athlete's foot, but you make a good point. Cause some mushrooms
this isn't such a good idea.
But there's Boba on the other side. We gotta ride the tuck.
Ride the tuck.